Major crash out on the Pike in Charlton, so it involves multiple tractor trailers. We're hearing three and then a few other vehicles on top of that. It's heading eastbound right before the Hammond Hill Road overpass, not far from the service plaza. Center and right lanes are blocked. It's creating about a 10-minute delay right now, Kate.